I'm truly delighted, overjoyed, to the extent that this is a recognition that is coming to me, to my co-workers, to my institution, to Purdue University. I'm excited, but I'm also humbled because there are so many other people that are also deserving. And when I look back at the kind of people who had won the award, to be in their company is a very humbling feeling. Sorghum as a crop is a very important crop. It's a hardy crop, drought tolerance, flood tolerance, tolerant to a lot of problems that are prevalent in the tropics. And so it's a staff of life for people in Africa. They use it in so many variety of ways. And so as a crop, it's very important. But yet, all crops have weaknesses. And so science has an opportunity to make a difference through manipulations that we can make to change the way these crops behave under those environmental conditions. And so the discoveries we've made contribute to that. But I can tell you, not only for me, for many people who are motivated to do this kind of work, it is not this kind of recognition that drives them. But at the end of the journey, when an agency, an institution like this comes and says that you sure have done something of significance, it's a great feeling. Not as you said, not for the recognition, the award as such, but that testimony that comes from credible sources that identify you as one of those that have made a difference in the lives of people. That's very meaningful.